Hello, it's Karen here from UK Scrap Addicts with my layout for this month's theme, which is to use papers from more than one range. So I've tried to pick out papers from my stash that have this turquoisey blue in them. I've got two pieces from Simple Stories Winter Farmhouse. There's this piece, Take Note, and it's from Fancy Pants. I have two pieces of, Cartabella's Snow Much Fun. So there's that one and this one, and I'm going to do a little bit of fussy cutting. I may or may not use that one. And I have several pieces from Fleur, it's a French firm, and that range is called Gypsy Forest. So again, it's got this sort of greeny turquoisey colour. I also have some dyes which I might use with this silver glitter paper. I have some glittery stickers, a turquoise alpha, some enamel dots, and this is some ephemera from the Simple Stories, but also in here are, I bought the print and cut file for them, so these ones I've printed on my printer and cut out on my silhouette, so it's a mixture of those. To start with, I'm going to gut a 1-inch frame from this piece of paper and then cut my white cardstock down to 11 inches by 11 inches. I've cut the various pieces of paper into strips and just laid them on my white card. So this one's 4 by 1 1/4, that one's 5 by 1, 6 by 2, 8.5 by 2, 10 by 2, and 8 by 2. So once they're all like that, once I've stuck them down, I can then pop my photo. There, which I think just worked perfectly, so I'll get sticking. I decided to cut my photograph down and mount it onto a piece of this turquoise paper to make it blend in with the rest of the page better. I'm going to use this card cut from one of the papers as my title and then start clustering my bits and pieces around the page. There I have all of my little embellishments stuck on, and as you can see, some of them are on two pads and some are on one. I think all that's left to do is to add some snowflakes. So I've added my stickers and my ephemera. That's my finished page. If you want to see more of what the design team have done using more than one collection, you can look on our Facebook page, or you can look on the UK Scrap Addicts blog. There are lots of process videos on YouTube, and I'll put the links below this video. Thank you for watching and happy scrapping.